in Holland, Michigan.
No real inspiration. I just like to play with clay and I like flowers, so, and I like to make bright things. Polymer clay, it's modeling clay basically, and you harden it by heating in an oven at a really low temperature. So I wouldn't recommend using your oven every day for something like this. I actually have a designated toaster oven for most pieces, but this had to go in our oven because it was bigger. I didn't really track time. I was so busy counting flowers. There are 715 flowers. Great to be from West Michigan. The beaches, you know, the atmosphere. There's a lot of art community everywhere you go, so. Fun. It's relaxation, and you know, you can empty your mind and just be in the moment.